I was like, do I bring the GoPro on this one? Because I was like, looks like I'm going to be banging my head.
Yeah, there definitely is a block up there. You got to be careful. It's not loose or anything, but yeah, you can like hit your head on it.
Maybe I won't be disappointed that I brought my buff.
Starts weird. Kind of alpine in nature at the start.
There's a picture you posted of a climb out in Vegas you told me to do. We didn't end up doing it.
Arrow Place.
Arrow Place, yeah. There's a picture of Joe following, and in the background you can see his helmet like
sitting on the ground.
Well, at least he brought it. Where? He brought it.
He wasn't leading it. Joe, that's so funny. Starts kind of wild.
Yeah, once you get those stems, you put over and then you're stemming, it just gets easier and easier the higher up.
Just getting up and into it is it, huh?
I think so, as I remember. Yeah, just gotta move left, feet left, and then you get up high, then you get your right foot over.
You know, I can kind of see where I'm going. Awkward though.
Yeah, Eric actually got into Bombay, but my arms were wide enough that I was able to use that finger hand into hand craft on the right the whole way.
And you were just stemming?
Yeah, exactly.
Out here.
Once I got in there, you're like locked in there.
Yeah, it's wide down low though. Kind of funky fall. I wonder if I mean, yeah. Oh shit. Ugh. Oh shit, dude. This gets wide. Weird. Did you go around to the right here?
Yeah.
Thank you. What's that? I'll make it. I think. Some of it may be a little flaring, but it's just kind of blocky up here, you know? Like I was saying, alpine. I feel like I'm like climbing, just trying to summit somewhere in the Sierra or something. Until I haven't been on rock for 7 months.